Let us see a question on this concept. Calculate the temperature difference between, I am going to page number 100. It is old book. I don't know which page number is that in old book. Look at this question. Calculate the temperature difference between two sides of an iron plate 2 cm thick. 2 cm thick. When heat is transmitted through the plate at the rate of 600 calories per minute per square meter. So, what is the information they have given you? Heat per meter, per square meter, per minute. Q by 80 they have given you in the question. They have given you Q by 80. Okay? Now, Q by 80 is given as 600 kilocalories. Okay? Per minute, per square meter. Now when I write 5 minutes per square meter, doesn't mean that you take meter square to the top. You can write like this. Okay? Per minute per square meter. Okay? Now, at steady state, thermal conductivity of iron is 0.02 per K value is 0.02 kilocalories per MSK. M means meter, S means second, K means Kelvin. That we have seen. So, what you are supposed to calculate? You are supposed to calculate here the temperature difference. So, what was our equation? Our equation was Q is equal to A, KA, T1 minus T2 into T by L. And this L is the thickness here on the block. It is given as 2 cm. L is given as 2 cm. Okay? In the question, they have given you Q by AT. So it is K into delta T by L. Right? So K value is how much? K value is in kilocalories and even this is also given in kilocalories. Okay? This is given in kilocalories. So you do not have to change it. So 600 is equal to 0.02, that is a K value, into delta T, which we don't know, divided by 2 cm. Okay? Now we are talking here in meter square, so we have to convert it to meters. So 2 cm will be 0.02 meters. Am I right? 2 divided by 100. And now this is per minute, he said. While in SI unit, we have to convert it to seconds. Right? So, if it is per minute, 1 minute will have 60 seconds. So, like this, you have to do the calculation. Simple question. This is gone. This is 10 times. So, the raise in temperature is 10 degrees Celsius. Okay? 10 degrees is the rise.